Gorgeous slow cooker chicken fajita wraps. Mmm, looking forward to this one. Chop up your diced chicken so it's a little bit smaller. Liberally cover it with fajita seasoning mix. And then chuck that in your slow cooker. Add to it some peppers, some onions, and whatever veg that you want to put in your wraps. Cover the veg with more seasoning. On high, 3.5 hours, job done. Eat a pie while it cooks. That's it before. And there you have it finished, ready to wrap. I've added cheese.